Hey guys, it's Poochie. I think day three of ASD, and I think I've kind of gotten over the allergic reaction from the hotel, so I hope so. We're going to have a great day today. We're going to spend money. We did not spend a penny yesterday, but we found a ton of drop shipping suppliers, so today should be an awesome day. Looking forward to buying a lot of stuff and having a lot of fun. Remember, I wanted to tell you, like, at ASD a lot of times you can only buy case packs of stuff, so it's not like you can just go and buy a couple of like six different kinds. If they have like a coffee mug in red, then you have to usually buy a full case of coffee mugs in that red color. Sometimes they'll let you break it up sometimes and buy like six different colors. They'll mix and match for you in the case. But a lot of times, that's the thing about ASD, you have to buy minimum quantities. So like we spent over $4,000 with one supplier just the first day, because we had to buy quantities of three on everything, and we wanted to buy tons of stuff. So three each. It's like $60, $100, $100. You know what I mean? It adds up really, really quick. So you have to make sure when you're here, when you're doing trade shows like this, that you really focus in on what you feel like you can sell when you're buying by the case pack. I mean, if you're on a budget of like $10,000 or $20,000, because then it can add up, you know, really fast. I know one guy here I read about comes in twice a year and he spends $500,000. He spends $500,000 each time he comes to ASD, and then he's done for the year. So that's what he does. So, but even then, $500,000 you can spend quick here, because there's a lot of stuff to buy. So anyway, day three, here we go. We're on the monorail. Today's already starting out crazy. We broke the elevator. The elevator broke, so we had to take another one, because we all are rolling on scooters, baby. So yeah, we had to take another elevator. Okay guys, so this is how ASD is. It is huge, and this is only one hall. So we are buying in the South Hall today. Hey everybody, so it's the end of day three ASD. We're at the New York hanging out. We had Chin Chin tonight. So yeah, it was a good day. We spent a lot of money like we did on day one. So tomorrow is the last day, and hopefully we'll get some more stuff accomplished. It has been a great show so far.